Yeah, what's left of it. Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks, past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Put those freaks down!
Any more of them?
Wipe them out!
Bring them down!
There! They're trapped in there!
Cover all the windows! Don't let them surround us!
Abby, I have an idea.
There you are!
I don't see anybody.
Don't let your guard down.
Hang on! Abby!
Ah, fuck!
Burning! bitches!
Get out of here.
Abby, this way.
Come on.
To the docks! Hold the line! Heads up!
You!
Liv. Let's get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Liv?
Yes.
Keep looking. Grab that ladder. Ready?
You
you see this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right.
Stop! Stop!
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck!
No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
Killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Move me!
Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Run!
Thank you. Shit!
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? You got some crazy hair.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, no.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No. Okay, all right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Get you on here. There. Now it's official. Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Who's that handsome fella, huh? Where is he?
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
You want to pet him?
Here. All right, here you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene.
Hey, inside.
Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one too.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Ah!
I'm gonna take him, okay?
Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
It's okay. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
I'm sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say, she made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Oh, yeah.